Hey, what's up, guys? Girlfriend here, and I am going to actually be playing Yandere Simulator. I don't know why that keeps doing that. I am recording on my own today, and I am not even sure if I am doing this right, and I'm not even sure if this is going up, but I'm gonna try it out. Yeah, let's just get into it. Okay, so I really don't know what this game is about. What gender is your ideal lover? Okay, alright. Let's see. Whoa. So apparently this game is not even finished. It's like 13%. I don't even know. But I wanted to try it out. I wasn't able to get the game to work with the controller. I'm not even sure if it's compatible with it, so I'm using the mouse and keyboard, and I don't know if I know the keys very well. Let's go with, what hair do I want to use? Let's just go with the typical Animu. Typical hair. Let's give him let's give him like this teal colored hair. Why not? And gray eyes. Eyewear. Ooh, he can have eyewear. 3D glasses. Let's just stick with the zero. Okay. I guess he doesn't have any clothes, so let's do this. The frame rate is like really high on this, and I'm not sure why. I don't even know if that's a good thing. I am like so new to this, and Gamer isn't here to help me out with this, so let's go with, I don't know, this cape is kind of cool. Let's just go with that. The female uniform, let's go with, I don't know, I kind of like that. Let's just go with that. All right, let's do this. Are you sure you want to proceed? I am sure. Oh, something's happening.
I can't feel anything. For as long as I can remember, I've never been able to feel emotions. I pretend to be normal when I'm around other people, but on the inside, I feel nothing. It's not as bad as it may sound. I know that I'm broken, but I don't care. This is normal for me. But everything changed when I met him. My senpai. For the first time, I felt something. A strong desire. A longing. A yearning. A craving. Now I finally understand what it means to be human. To be alive. I'm addicted to the way he makes me feel. I don't care about anything else. He is everything to me. And now, someone is trying to take him from me.
Dun dun dun.
She wants him, but not in the same way that I want him. She could never appreciate him the way I do. She doesn't deserve
him. Someone's jealous.
He belongs to me alone. She has taught me a new emotion. Rage. I want to stop her.
Oh my goodness.
I want to hurt
her. Oh god.
I want to kill her.
Jesus. Oh god.
There is nothing I won't do for Senpai. I won't let anyone come between us. I don't care what I have to do. I don't care who I have to hurt. I don't care whose blood I have to spill. I won't let anyone take him from me. Nothing else matters. No one else matters. Senpai will be mine.
Notice me, Senpai. This girl's got issues.
He doesn't have a choice.
Jesus Christ. Yandere Simulator. Alright. So what is this, like, we're just gonna get some revenge or something? Hey.
Do I know you?
I don't know, do you?
I saw you stalking an upperclassman today.
Do you have a problem with that?
No. I wanted to give you some information about the girl he was with. Her name is Osana Najimi. She has a crush on him. She believes in the myth about the cherry tree behind the school.
The myth that if you confess your love to someone underneath that tree on a Friday, they are guaranteed to accept your confession?
Correct. She's planning to confess to him next Friday.
Why are you telling me this?
I would be happy if something bad happened to Osana-chan. I think you might be the right person to give her what she deserves.
Who are you?
So is
I'm
the pink...
person nicknamed Info-chan at school.
The purple
I've
girl, is this about us?
You blackmail girls and sell panty shots to boys. Nobody knows your real name.
The rumors are true. If you ever need a favor, text me a panty shot and I'll give you whatever support I can. If you want to know personal information about anyone at our school, just send me a photograph of their face and I'll tell you everything I know about them.
You're disgusting.
You're a stalker. If you want my help, text me. If you don't care, ignore me. You have 1 week until your precious senpai belongs to Osana-chan. I hope you make her suffer.
Jeez. Alrighty then. Monday, April 3rd, 2017. So we are in the future right now. What's the 6 p.m. deadline? You can reset the week. Challenges? Continue. What's challenges? Oh, okay. None of these work yet. This game isn't finished yet. Well, Cupid. Okay. Flush, snitch, frame, gossip, kidnap, poison, push, reject, homicide, suicide, electrocute, coming soon, coming soon, coming soon. Okay. So we have knife, box cutter, scissors, screwdriver, syringe, and katana. Alrighty then. Okay, so here we are. And, trying to learn controls here. So I got the moving. Oops, what did I do? Oh, I just changed my hair. Oh. Well, let's see what it looks like. I like this one, I think. So I'm gonna go with that. What else do we have here? I'm just like pressing buttons right now. Oh, crap. I accidentally hit the space bar, so I like stopped the recording on the video, but we should be fine. I didn't do anything. The frame rate is still really high on this. So this is probably not even gonna go up, but hey, why not? All right, what do I do here? Senpai Shrine. I have nothing. Task has not been discovered yet. So this game is all about getting revenge and getting our senpai to love us again. Oh! The controllers do work! Okay, so that's a lot better. I don't have to use the keyboard and the mouse because there we go. Toothbrush. This is a toothbrush that I stole from Senpai's home. Brushing my teeth with this is a wonderful feeling. That is really creepy. This is a bandage that Senpai threw away. Some of his precious blood is still on it. This is an apple that Senpai took a bite out of. Licking the teeth marks is so much fun. This girl is crazy. Change panties? Oh my god, that's Rilakkuma! Okay, let's see. Underwear for old-fashioned girls. Seriously old-fashioned girls. Only a boring girl would wear such plain panties. Eh? Nani? You're still wearing animal panties at your age? Pink is the color of compassion, nurturing, and love. A girl who wears these panties must be sweet, just like strawberries. Black is the color of mystery, secrecy, and evil. Spats can be worn as shorts or as underwear, so if a girl is wearing spats without panties underneath and you see her spats, that typically counts as a panty shot. Are spats for sporty girls or for exhibitionists? Oh wait, faster run speed. Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay, hold on. The reason these are so popular is because the stripes show off the curves of a girl's butt. Bonus when apologizing. How do these even work? They look like they could slip off at any moment. Yeah, they really do. Pools of blood are smaller. Okay. Leave less bloody footprints. High school girls no business wearing panties like this. These panties are for the bedroom, not for school. Bonus when gossiping about other students. So the sanity meter will decrease slower. Oh wait, this is a new one. Senpai could never love a girl who wears such lewd underwear. Extra study points during class, no bonus. Less reputation penalty when performing yandere actions. Bonus when convincing two students to fall in love. Bonus when complimenting students. Students have a smaller range of sight. Faster run speed, bonus when apologizing. Pools of blood are small, leave less. I'm gonna go with this one, I guess, because I don't know. I feel like she's gonna like kill things and then. I don't know. Or maybe this one. No, I'm gonna go with the other one. Or, I don't know. I don't even know. I'm just gonna go with one. I'm just gonna go with it. Alright. Is there like a... Oh, cork board. Okay, there's nothing here. Can I like walk faster? She's walking. Oh, I can run. Okay, cool. Can't do anything with the computer, can't do anything with that. Okay, so, I guess we're gonna go. Let's go to school, I guess. This is not official demo, this is debug build for testing. This build is from January 15th. Okay. So I have a reputation meter, and right now it's at neutral. And this, it said something about insanity meter, so I'm guessing that's what that is on the right, maybe? I mean, my heartbeat, and it's like normal. Uh-oh.
What's up with her?
Oh no, it's Senpai. She's getting all like cray-cray. Let me see what happens to me. Come on. Let's talk to her. Talk. Can I talk to you for a moment? Why am I being like timed? Compliment. Oh, are you just gonna stand there? I just wanna tell you that you look lovely today. Really? Wow, thank you. That's so nice of you to say. You're welcome. Alright, let's talk to this guy. Can I talk to you for a moment? Let's compliment him too. Okay. Really? Wow, thank you. That's so nice of you to say. Okay. Are they all just gonna say that? You look lovely! Okay. Yeah, that's all they're gonna say. This is not Senpai. Let's gossip. Oh. Let's gossip about Info-chan.
Trying to look up my information? Don't bother. There is nothing that you need to know about me. You're a client, and I'm a provider. That's all we need to know about each other.
Alright. I have something to tell you about this student. Oh my gosh, that sounds awful. Okay. Let's try gossip with her and we'll talk about Senpai. Nope, I can't. And it's just gonna say the same thing? No, alright, we can't do anything. Sorry, never mind. Oh, okay, okay. Wow. Uh-oh, Senpai's too close to me. Senpai can't notice me right now. What else do we have? Do we have... Oh, okay. Class one. Ah, come on. Alright, let's talk to the teacher then. I can't talk to the teacher. Alright. Why is she wearing sunglasses? Oh, I thought she was wearing sunglasses! Alright, so, this is probably not even my class. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna run around until I figure out what to do. Okay, well, this is open. This looks like a bathroom. Carry? What am I gonna do? Fill bucket. Oh, fill bucket. And then what? What do I do now? Oh. Dip. Oh, okay. So this must be like for when I kill people and I have to clean up their mess. I don't know. Let me put this back. How do I drop it? Okay. Well, I guess I'm going to... I can turn it off. I can't... No, I don't want to do that. Please stop. Okay, so I guess I'm just gonna keep carrying this. Until I can't do anything. Can I let go? Like, how do I let go? Oh, okay. And I was able to take pictures. Send. Oh, right. Okay. So I take pictures of the students. Or let's say I take a picture of the teacher. Take a picture of her, and then we can send it to InfoChan. That makes sense. I don't get it. What are you trying to show me? Make sure the subject is in the exact center of the photo. Isn't that center enough? Like, that looks pretty center enough. What are those signs up there? Looks like one of them's undies. A heart and a skull, but I can't see the one that's over on the other, on the left. Alright, well, for some reason I can't send that. Where did all the students go? Did they all go to class already? Oh, they're all out here! Senpai! Oh my god! Oh my god, no!
She's acting strange.
Oh no! I can't act strange. Who's this? Who are you? I think this might be her. I don't get it. Why isn't it working? She just like doesn't even care that I'm just like... Hello? Oh crap. What happened?
Sorry, my phone's ringing. I'll be right back.
What happened? Who are you? What are you doing? Where are you going?
Hello?
Hello.
I told you not to call me when I'm at school.
There we go. Kokona Haruka. Reputation. Personality. Loner. Crush. Senpai. Club. Cooking. Strength. Incapable of self-defense.
Like I said, that was a one-time thing. I don't want to do that again.
Ooh. Holy crap, look at her boobs. They look so weird.
Well, if it's just one more time, then I guess it's okay.
Dun dun dun.
How about tonight? Where we met last time? In Sesuta Town? Okay then. I'll see you tonight.
What? Okay, how do I...
I can't believe I'm doing this.
What's this? Can I talk to you for a moment? Oh, it's how you look lovely today. Let's gossip about her. Nope. Sorry, never mind. Okay then. Have fun tonight in Shinsuka Town. Shinsusa Town. Okay, so I can't talk to this girl, just like the teacher, so I guess I probably can't get info on her. Because she doesn't exist. Wait, what happened to my hair? I had hair like that too. Ooh, I actually kind of like this hairstyle. Oh, but I don't like that like extra ponytail in the back. It's weird. But let's talk to her. Can I talk to you for a moment? What's this? Task?
Oh, actually, there is something that I need help with. This is really embarrassing.
Oh my god.
Well, I lost my bra somewhere at school. I can't find it anywhere. Don't ask me why my bra is missing. It's a long story, okay? The point is, if you find a bra lying around, it's mine, and I would really appreciate if you'd return it to me. Oh god, this is so embarrassing.
Saki Miyu has lost her bra somewhere on school grounds. Locate her bra, then return it to her. Will you accept this task? I accept.
You'll look for it? Thanks. I hope you find it.
Alright, let's get more info about this girl. Okay, so Saki Miyu. What's this like reputation thing? Is this like my reputation with her or something? Like it's neutral right now? Or maybe the more tasks I do, the higher the reputation gets. She's a loner. She doesn't have a crush on anyone. She's in the cooking club, incapable of self-defense. Additional information. Kokona Haruka's best friend and closest confidant. Kokona is likely to discuss personal matters with this girl. Okay. So we can probably get some good gossip about stuff. Or maybe what happened with Kokona on the phone. Okay, let's see who this girl is. This is Mei Miyu. She's loner, doesn't have a crush on anyone. Okay, no additional information is available at this time. Let's see. Let's compliment her. Alright, my reputation's going up a little bit. Can I talk to you for a moment? Really not thinking that's so nice of you to say. Let's see, who is this? Koharu Hinata. She's heroic. She fights back, but she's very weak. And then this girl. Yuna Hina. Loner. There's a lot of loners. She doesn't have anything. Does she have a task? No. Why can't we compliment her? Do we have, like, so many limited amount of compliments that we can give people? Yui Ryu. Also a loner. Alright. What about task? Let's compliment her. That's so nice of you to say. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture of Senpai. So pretty. Let's take a picture of him in the cherry tree. Ah, yeah. Gonna save that in my little creeper album. Okay, so all the girls are over there, all the guys are over here. But where is... I'm wondering if this is the girl. She's so stiff though. Oh, okay. I thought she wasn't moving, but I wonder if that's the girl that I have to kill. All right, let's find out about this guy. This is Hayato Haruki. He's a teacher's pet. He's in light music club. Let's see. Let's give him a compliment. Alright. I'm probably gonna have to start gossiping and try and find more information on stuff. Let's see. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Hold on. Wait, why isn't it working on him? Whoa. Let's see if we can try gossiping. Oh, we have like more people we can gossip about. Let's see. Maybe engaging in compensated dating in Susuta Town. Can't get any information. So what, I just click on each person and then see if maybe we can get gossip? I don't even know. I don't even know how this works. Okay, then. I'm trying to... I can't get... He's in the center. There we go. Sota Yuki. Also a teacher's pet. He's in the photography club. Alright. And... Haruto Yuto. Teacher's pet sewing club. Everyone here is a teacher's pet. Let's gossip. Oh, okay. So I have to go into it and then I have something to tell you about this student. Oh my gosh, that sounds awful. Did my reputation go down? Where are you guys going? No. No, where are you guys going? Oh god, I can't. Who are you? Okay, so it seems like, let me see. Let's, so yeah, my stuff goes down. My reputation goes down if they don't like it. What happened to his other eye? Daku Atsu. Everyone's a all the guys are teacher's pets and like all the girls are loners. And none of them have like crushes on anyone, it seems like. A cult club? One of the lenses of his glasses is completely opaque. Okay, there we go. No student has ever seen his right eye. Some students suspect that he only has one eye and prefers to wear an opaque lens over that eye rather than an eye patch. Okay, so that's like that for a reason. I thought maybe it was just the angle or something. Oh, okay, so I must have given that other girl a compliment already. Who can I gossip about that I won't, like, get bad stuff? Oh my gosh, that sounds awful. And I went down too. So, that wasn't good. But who are you? I probably should have checked to see where Senpai went. This is the nurse's office? Is that what it said? Yep, nurse's office. Oh, okay. So it must just be really long. Syringe. Tranquilizer. And syringe. Oh snap. I just got some stuff and I'm like walking through everything. Okay. Oh, look, they're all. Oh god! What happened? Oh! Uh oh.
Doing? Put that down immediately. You'll be expelled for this.
No. Oops. Oh no. What did I do? Oh my god. Does this mean? Okay, I still have all the student info. Oh. Okay, I can't do. What is this? Favorite? InfoChan will provide you with the name, club, personality, crush, and schedule of any student you wish to know about. Damage to your rival's reputation by 5 points. Reputation can become a negative number if your rival's reputation drops below 100. Senpai will not be able to accept her love confession. If her reputation drops below 150, she will commit suicide. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, then I guess we're going to go look for Saki's bra. How do I get into my inventory? Am I still carrying the syringe around? Like, how do they know? I could have concealed that. Oh, you can look at her panties! Whoa. Hold on. Holy crap. Oh, that must be all the teachers. What's over there? Ooh, I guess we're going upstairs. Wait, was it in here? It was. Alright. Go to class. Oh, okay. Well, I'm not ready for that yet. I can buy a drink. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, I can't even, like, pick it up. It just comes out and it just rolls on the floor. Alrighty then. What's this? Class 2-2? Is that what it said? Class 2-2. So all the teachers look the same. I'm gonna see if I can maybe find, like, the bra anywhere. So I'm gonna kind of just... There's no teacher here. Oh, this class is empty. And this is empty. And this is... What do I do in here? What even is this? Martial arts club. Is there a roof? There's gotta be a roof, right? Oh, what's this? Nothing. Okay, let's go up. Sewing club is there. Let's try and get to the roof. There's three doors. Oh, here's the roof. I feel like this is a huge school. And there's, like, nothing works. What's this? Whoa. What is that? Okay. There's gotta be some kind of, like, inventory or something. Why did I laugh? Whoa, what's this for? Huh. Like picking up all these books and I don't even know what for. Is that a knife? Oh my god. Well, I'm not gonna do that. Who's this? Can I talk to you for a moment? Compliment. Okay, let's take a picture of her. Who is she? This is Midori Gurin. She's in the gaming club. Known for irritating her classmates and teachers by constantly asking foolish questions. I don't see... Oh. All these books! Why are there so many books? I'm close to just, like... We can go to town, I think it said. And then, what was the other one? Basement? Whoa, what's that? Like a little farm type thing. And there's like the track. I don't see, what's that over there? Okay, let's go in here. What's this? Oh. What are those? Like, are they like collectibles or something, maybe? Oh. That's the gym. Another book. Or magazine, whatever it is. Let's go to the other side. Let's see, who's this? I didn't tell you that you look lovely today. Don't leave, please. My waifu. So she's also in the gaming club. And she has the same hair. cut as the other girl is in the gaming club. Described as kawaii, moe, and dare dare by her admirers, has sworn her heart to an independent game developer living overseas, prefers to spend her time alone, fantasizing about her loved one. Okay. Okay, we'll talk to these girls. Visibly lewd. What? That's not her. Okay, no club. Has never been witnessed exhibiting emotions. Coup dare. I just want to tell you, you look very lovely. What is this chick doing? Sketchy. Whoa, what happened to her face? Okarudo. So she has a crush on Senpai. She's a loner. She's in the occult club. Founder and president of the occult club. Seems to have absolutely no interest in anything that is not paranormal. Stalks the Basu sisters daily in a futile search for evidence that they are supernatural beings. So this must be who she's staring at. Okay, let's see. These must be the supernatural beings. Sakyu Basu. Wears contact lenses, enjoys spending time with her younger sister, rumored to be a succubus disguised as a high school student. But only a fool would believe something like that. Okay then. Let's compliment her. Yay! At least they're all being nice when I give them compliments. They're not, like, mean and like, ugh, whatever. Okay. Inkyu Basu. Wears contact lenses, enjoys spending time with her older sister, rumored to be a vampire disguised as a high school student, but only a fool would believe something like that. Let's talk to her. I just wanted to tell you that you look lovely today. So let me try the gossip thing on her and gossip about these girls, because she seems to have an interest in them. So let's gossip. I have something to tell you about this student. Oh my gosh, that sounds awful. Okay, so I don't think I understand this game very well, because I don't think she liked that either. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do. I'm kind of just running around, talking to people, getting to know them, and then that's it. There's that girl. I feel like that's her. Let's try to go to class. I don't remember where that was, though. I think it was downstairs. Wait, let's check the bathroom. See if maybe we can find that girl's bra. What can I do here? Nothing? Okay, I can stand on the toilet. Nope, no bra. Oh well, I guess. Oh, this is the boys' bathroom. Ooh. Doing the risky stuff. Probably gonna get expelled for that. Yeah, let's go downstairs. Let's go to class. What's this? Oh, that's my soda that I bought. Alright, well, we're gonna go to class then. Go to class. Okay, biology, chemistry, language, physical education, psychology. Focusing on biology will teach you the weakness of the human body, unlocking new abilities, and enabling you to kill your victims more efficiently, resulting in less blood. So this is basically like leveling up, kind of. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. So I have 5 study points. All right. So chemistry. Focusing on chemistry will allow you to construct chemical weapons. Focusing on language will allow you to write fake love letters, write fake suicide notes, and impersonate other students through writing. Focusing on physical education will increase your running speed, allow you to end physical confrontations faster, and allow you to run while carrying a corpse. psychology, focusing on psychology will boost your reputation gain, lessen your reputation loss, and strengthen the effect of your gossip. So I'll put some in that, and I'll also put some in physical. And then next time I'll do the rest. Confirm. All right. Oh, who's that? She's new. I just want to tell you, you look lovely today. All right, let's see if we can get a picture of her. Probably gonna have to like, bam. Mina Rai, heroic, martial arts, fights back very strong. Uh-oh. Journeyman level, disciple of Budo Masuta. Have I already met all these people? Mei Mio, cooking. Let's see, student info. I don't think I've met these guys, or at least this one I haven't met. Come on now. Nice. Ryusei Koki, art club, teacher's pet. Okay. What about this guy? Have we met this one? They all like look the same. Haruto Yuto. Riku Soma. And I've already met this one, right? I'm pretty sure I have. But just in case. They're all like saluting each other. Sora Sasuke. Alright. This is the girls' bathroom. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. I really don't know where to go after this. I mean, I went to class, I leveled up. Like, how do you even get the points to level up? Is it through the reputation, maybe? The more reputation you have, the more you can level up. Okay, so now we're at the front of the school. But who are you? You know what? Let's just talk to him. Just do it.
What's up with her?
Whatever. Okay, so we can... Oh! These guys are like in martial arts right now. I love that I can just like clip through this stuff. Whoa. Oh, who's this? Dude, you guys like have no eyes. Like, can you stand up for a bit? Just so I can get a picture of you. Come on. Quickly. Ah, damn it. Whoa. Like, none of them have eyes. Chojo Tekina. No students have ever seen the right side of his face. Some students suspect that he is using his hair to hide an unsightly scar or missing eye. All of them are like missing eyes. I just want to tell you the lovely route. That's so nice. He looks so sad. And I can't get pictures of them because they're reading. Ah, damn it. Ah, it was so close. What do I... Oh, I guess, yeah, because it is after school now, right? I mean, I would assume so. We went to class. The bell rang. Oh, where's he going, though? Maybe we should follow him? He walks too slow. Let's change my hair. Where's he going? Uh-oh. Can't get too close. I think I've already talked to her. Where is he going? Oh, I already talked to her. She's the vampire, right? This one's the vampire. The other one's the succubus. Oh, he's going to class. Who's this? We haven't met this one yet. Oh, crap.
You're not one of my students.
Sorry. Dang it. I'm late for class. Oh, my God. Okay, so I guess it wasn't after school, and I don't remember where my class is. Oopsie daisies. Oopsie. I think it's over here, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, let's go to class.
Please try to make it to class on time. Take your seat.
Sorry! Oh, I got 4 study points. Alright, so, let's put some in language. And I guess in biology. Okay, now it's after school. Okay, I get it. Okay. I thought it was after school the last time. Alright. Calligraphy room. Nothing in there. A lot of these rooms are empty. But then again, the game is unfinished, so that explains
it.
Yes?
It's you.
What?
Why have you come here?
What do you mean?
Have you come here to taunt me?
What?
Do you even know who I am?
No.
I know who you are.
Okay.
I know what you are. My father won't allow me to attend school while you are active. He has a reason for tolerating your presence at this school. I don't. You are a vulgar creature that is only allowed to exist because you serve a purpose. If it was my decision, then every last one of you would be exterminated. Have fun while you can. If you and I ever cross paths, you're going to have a bad time.
Okay, then. I don't know who she thinks I am, but I'm sure I'm not who she thinks I am. That doesn't work. Huh. That's weird. I can't even, like, do anything about it. I'm just gonna... Whoa. What? Why? Where is that even... It's coming from the laptop? Or is there someone outside? Huh. That's weird. Okay, well, let's go on to the next. Art club? Empty. What even is this? Light music club. Okay, let's check this out. Oh, I don't want to pick that up. They're gonna get upset if they see me walking around with someone's guitar. Okay, here's the martial arts class. Okay. Can I, like... Oh, I can! Okay, that's a lot better. Okay, Juku Ren fights back very weak. Oh, wait, it said something. I can probably pick it up from here. I've met almost everyone. Apprentice-level disciple of Budo Masuta. It still says I'm gonna have a bad time. What does this mean? Why is this... What is that? That line that's going on the floor. Is it... Shita. Fights back weak. Apprentice-level disciple. Okay. Maybe that's telling me where I need to go. Mina Ray, very strong, journeyman level disciple. Let's see. I'm probably not going to be able to do this one because his head is a little low. Yeah. What about this one? Budo Masuda. Okay, so this is the martial arts master. We don't know who he has a crush on. Founder and president of the martial arts club. Seems to be incapable of turning down a challenge. Always gung-ho and enthusiastic. Sometimes a bit overzealous. Especially about martial arts.
Welcome to the martial arts club. What brings you here?
Bye.
Come back if you'd ever like to spar with us.
Okay. Okay, so this is telling me to go somewhere. Okay. So I've got... Is it telling me to go somewhere? Like there's something I have to do. Oh. Oh, wait, okay. So it's just telling me... Okay, that's just to go home, though. Yeah, let's go home. Wait, what's this thing? What about these? Oh. Okay, so they're all weapons. So maybe I don't need to pick them up now. Maybe when I'm like ready to kill things. Yandere-chan stands near the school gate and waits for Senpai to leave school. Finally, Senpai exits the school. Yandere-chan's heart skips a beat when she sees him. Yandere-chan leaves school and watches Senpai walk home. Once he is safely home, Yandere-chan returns to her own home. Okay. She's like really creepy. Let's play some video games. Yanvania, Senpai of the Night. Whoa, are we gonna be able to play this?
Yanvania, Senpai of the Night.
Ooh. Controls, keyboard. I'll figure it out. Okay, new game. Alright. Okay, so this is gonna be like Castlevania, I'm assuming. Which I've actually never played. Gamer would probably enjoy this. Oh, God. Okay, so things are not doing the things that are supposed to be happening. Is that all this is? I just have to hit and then try not die. I'm surprised the things on the ground, they're like not doing anything. Ow! Oh crap. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh crap. Is this the guy that's like bringing them to life? Ah, crap. Yay! do I do? I don't know, it looked like I could have done something with it. Oh. Have we completed
die,
the level?
Monster!
Uh-oh.
You don't belong in this school!
It was not by my hand that I am once again given love. I was called here by Senpai,
ooh,
who wished to pay me tribute.
Tribute? You steal boys' hearts and make them your slaves!
Perhaps the same could be said of all girls.
Your words are as empty as your heart. Senpai ill needs a girlfriend such as you.
What is a senpai?
Oh.
A miserable little pile of heartbreak. But enough talk. Have at you.
Dun dun dun. Oh, yay. I'm, like, not even damaging her. Oh, is this gonna be, like, tennis? Nope, maybe not. Damn. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do here. What am I supposed to do? She walks so funny. Uh-oh. Why can't I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Hold on. I'm not even damaging her. Oh, wait, there we go. But I'm dying. Well then. So I can't get too close to her? I'm dying. There's a jump and then there's an attack. But, I don't know, man. This is, like, harder than Dark Souls. I'm just kidding. But I am dying. So, oh well. I'm sure it's past her bedtime anyway. Why can't I do anything? Like, when is it that I need to hit her? Now it's not doing any damage to her. Just stay close to her, I guess? No? I don't know. Oh, I died. Well then. Will thou try again? Nay.
Yan Vania, Senpai of the Night.
Alright, let's just exit. Okay. Let's go onto the internet. Right? Does anyone know how old the school's sakura trees are? What does the school's logo symbolize? Yes, I checked the fact this time. Today I saw, today I saw her in, I actually didn't see anyone. I saw her in the back of the school. She was... Oh man. Okay, so I can't do that because I don't have any info on people yet. Let's pin this picture. let's just put it in the middle, I guess. That's good. Life Note, Volume 1. A young woman finds a magical notebook that gives her power over the life and death of other humans. It is a mystery. That's cool. And she totally looks like Light Yagami, too. Well. So, it actually looks like we are out of time. So I am going to end the episode here. The game is definitely unfinished, but I think, I don't know. It was just like a cool game to try out. I don't know, it looked kind of interesting. I don't know. It didn't really, I feel like there wasn't really much to do. I guess, yeah, it is unfinished, so of course there isn't going to be much to do. I don't really understand it quite yet. Maybe I'll play some more of it. I don't know. We'll see. But I hope you guys enjoyed it, and let me know what you thought about this game, or if you've ever played it yourself. And leave a like. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.